When we first started Canary, we realized early on that we have our mobile phones, so we are connected. But how are we connected to our home or our pets? We're not connected now. It's very difficult now. We wanted to change that.
A design process is not linear. What's great about MakerBot is that you can insert it at any step of the process and it'll help you continue to evolve your idea.
At Canary, we pride ourselves on working quickly and focusing on design. So we spend a lot of time prototyping.
What's cool about Canary is it's the first all-in-one home security system on the market. And then this is Canary Flex. This is a new product that we just launched. It's completely weatherproof. It has night vision, high definition camera, and this awesome magnetic base that comes in the box that lets you kind of mount it and maneuver it however you want. We did a ton of iteration on this to make sure that the magnet strength was good, the geometry was balanced, that it looked good. The first thing we do when we're ideating is sketch. So you start with sketching and you prototype something, you evaluate it, then you might go back to sketching, you might prototype again. We've been using the Replicator Plus for a few months now, and we've been blown away at the quality improvements and the speed improvements. Days matter, minutes matter, and having the Replicator Plus right behind my desk just saved that much more time to where I could quickly model something, send it to the printer, keep working on the next version, and then as soon as that other one's done, pop it off and send the next version onto the printer. So iteration is just that quick. With the new software, MakerBot Print, auto plate loading is really nice. I can drop multiple parts across multiple machines automatically. Not only with an STL file, but also with a native CAD file, it just, again, saves that much more time. It's very important for us to get our ideas out there quickly to stay competitive. So MakerBot really helps us get to a better solution faster.